Now I would like to explain about the topic f-block elements. First of all, f-block elements means that differentiating electrons enters into the f-orbital. It is known as the f-block elements. Under that we have 4f series and 5f series. 4f series is known as the lanthanoids. It consists of cesium to lutetium from 58 to 71. The differentiating electrons enters into the 4f section. So it is also known as the first inner transition elements. Next one, 5F series is also known as the actinides. It consists of thulium to narentium from 90 to 130. The differentiating electrons enters into the 5F orbital. So it is also known as the second inner transition elements. Next one, the general characteristics of the lanthanides. Under the first one, oxidation state. Lanthanides exhibits the variable oxidation states, but mostly it exhibits the +3 oxidation state only. And the second one is ionic radii. From lanthanum to lutetium, ionic radii decreases with the increases of atomic number. Among lanthanides, lanthanum has the strongest atomic radius, whereas the lutetium has the smallest atomic radius. And the third one is magnetic properties. F-block element shows two types of magnetic properties. Under the first one, paramagnetic. It is due to the presence of unpaired electrons, for example, cesium plus 3. And the second one is diamagnetic property. It is due to the absence of unpaired electrons, for example, lanthanum plus 3. And the fourth one is color properties. It is due to the presence of unpaired electrons, which observes the certain wavelengths in visible region causes the F and F transition. The color of two lanthanides is same when the number of unpaired electrons are the same in the 4F section. Next one, the general characteristics of the actinides. Under the first one, oxidation state. It, in addition to +3 oxidation state, actinide shows the +2, +4, +5, +6 oxidation states. Second one, ionic radii. Ionic radii decreases gradually due to the poor screening effect of the nuclear charge by the electrons. And the third one is color properties. It is due to the F and F transition between the various energy states within the 5F section. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.